all of this emotional pain that we're talking about is completely normal and natural. We have a tendency to have pain from our past, and when it bubbles up, we tend to think that something is wrong with us because we are not over it, or we are still thinking about it. And in this day and age, we want to pathologize everything. We want to label everything disorders, and we want to overcomplicate a lot of the things that we're struggling with. And the thing I love about our work, and the thing I really want you to hear, is that there is nothing wrong with you.